Folks, here's a story about Minnie the Moocher. She was a red hot hoochie coocher. She was the roughest, toughest, frail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Hidey, hidey, hidey,
hidey.
With a bloke named Smokey.
Woo!
She loved him, though he was cokey. He took her down to Chinatown. He showed her how to kick the gong around. Hi, 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 hi. The King of Sweden. He gave her things that she was needing. Good job. He had home built of gold and steel, a diamond car with big platinum wheels. Hi, 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 hi,
hi.
Hi, 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 hi. Hi, 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 and his racing horses. Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. She had $1 million worth of nickels and dimes. She sat around and counted them all a million times. Hidey, hidey, hidey.
Yeah!